There's a stretch of the Los Angeles River near downtown that looks anything but a welcoming place for fish, plants, or wildlife.
We have so many of these flood control channels in Los Angeles, in Ventura County, in Orange County, that are really not super useful habitat.
Yet this is where the Department of Fish and Wildlife one day pictures a winding waterway with vegetation growing along the banks, with fish moving freely between the San Gabriel Mountains and the Pacific Ocean.
The problem with this low flow channel and with this channel more generally is it's straight and it's sheer, so water moves really fast down it. What we're trying to do is hold that water in the actual river, slow it down, let it be used by our business for habitat, lets it meander and stay in the actual river longer.
You don't have to look far to imagine what this part of the river can become. Just to the north near Griffith Park, this part of the river never became a concrete flood control channel because the ground was just too moist to be paved over.
We're responding to an opportunity here to do something that's a little bit novel, but can inspire greater restoration efforts across the Southland. We know these techniques work to do what we want them to do.
It is the LA River Ecosystem Restoration and Recreation Project that will change about 5 miles of the river for the benefit of fish and other riparian species. The path of the river will have gentle curves, resting ponds, and planter boxes sprouting shrubbery. Funding exists through the department's Watershed Restoration Grants Branch Program. Groundbreaking and river changes should begin in late 2025.
The biggest driver here for me is how can we get more people to want to do more restoration in situations similar to this, where it feels impossible, where it feels like you can't really achieve anything. But I think it's possible, and I'm super excited to see it.